We used to have cable, okay? We still had the cable wire. No one could make it work.
We don't have the box
anymore.
No, we don't,
anymore. We don't have a box. The box got stolen.
Where did you get the TV then?
Diana's parents bought it for Christmas, and then her VCR was a birthday present.
Is that a new TV, or?
Yes, that's brand new. Kind of like your car. Brand new.
What a nice Christmas present, huh?
That was pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, you put it in the back of the...
Are you taking to nursing homes animals? You have seen this dog of stuff?
Oh, yeah.
And she would be a perfect dog. She should even stay there and keep everybody company, and she would be happy, and they would be happy. Right?
And the regular Germans are sending their kids to private schools, and right over here they do it to get them away from home.
Can you move over a little piece? I can't. I'm still recording.
That makes the Toy Hive the largest padding company.
We can. You gotta look at this tape before we leave, okay?
Oh, yeah.
No, she's talking about that tape. She's
reporting
a great day.
If you feel like investing in East Germany, you can write to Mrs. Boyle and
ask
her a
copy.
Bring
did you see
Mrs.
my
tupperware
that I got for Christmas?
No.
I get all kinds of tupperware. Diana only got this nice. This is Diana's present. It's a nice little Rubbermaid butter.
And I love it. You know where I found it? Just at Walgreens. Look everywhere else.
You know where I found it?
Where?
They got this nice little store. It's called the 60% off store.
Oh, how much?
I spent like $1.
See, I paid $2. I said, well, I'll probably find it someplace else cheaper, but I didn't. And I looked at other stores where they have a whole bunch of this stuff, but they didn't have this kind.
Yeah. Do you have a personal sense of satisfaction thinking that
here she is with her
the students in Eastern Germany are livelier now?
Very pleasant.
How do you describe the difference before?
Where are the dogs?
Oh, they're probably outside.
Okay. I have another.
The last 20 years, rather often, people were shy, timid, anxious. They wouldn't talk to me. Now, of course, what did they change? They talk to you, they come and see you, they go to the shops, they talk to everybody. They are free people. They live in a democratic system.
Okay. 1945. But were cut by Russian tanks. August 1961. The building of the Berlin Wall.
We missed you now.
Yeah, yeah. I have that movie here, yeah, from when I took over there. Actually, it's the beginning of this one.
She knows tape. Lucky she got anything.
She's a free man. I say five.
It wasn't her fault or mine, really. You can have this.
Okay, I...
The most intelligent four-year-old man on earth.
Where's Tessa? Tessa? See, this is your...
This is my little dog, Tessa.
Yes.
This is my little dog, Sky. And they both demand a lot of attention.
Yes.
Then there's food.
Hey,
and
guys. What are y'all doing out here? Hi, Sky. Hi, birthday girl.
And this is little Chelsea.
Yeah,
sit.
Now you have all
Chelsea
three
sit.
Of them
She's
here.
She's like, I'm not going to sit. I don't look like anybody's fool.
Hi, Tessa. Hey, girls. What do y'all say? Hi. Sky got me all dirty. She'll knock you right over. God, what is this? It's a cutting or the stuff off these the bamboo trees.
Okay.
Tessa, let me
see. This is Cindy from Scott's mom.
I'm opening.
Okay. All right, here you go.
Chelsea, help her open it.
Oh, it's that little kid. Oh, another phone. We only have one phone in this house. When it goes on the blank and it doesn't charge up, there's no way to call in or out of this house.
Oh, it's got a tape player in it, too.
Does it really?
Yeah.
What is this? Cool beans? Is that the word?
Cool beans. Oh,
yes.
How beautiful. Oh, I love
it's for
it.
The couch or whatever.
It's mine. Oh.
Oh, you like the couch? Oh, my goodness.
I loved it.
Thank you.